This stew I'm prepping for was made out of literal trash. During the Korean War, Korean civilians were starving. There were whispers of American GIs throwing away food that they didn't want anymore, including canned beans, sausages, and Spam. Koreans would pick out the edible scraps and throw them into their boiling pots for sustenance. And now, the stew is one of the most popular dishes served in Korea and even in Korean restaurants in the States. Today we have the luxury of adding our fancy mushrooms and delicious pork belly, but I will never forget that.